Hey, 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 how's everyone? Hope everyone's doing good. The internet's doing a little bit better, so I upped my bitrate a bit. Hopefully that helps. And also, I downsampled the video, so that hopefully it looks better. I'll check the stream later to make sure that everything's okay. And if so, then I guess we'll keep it. If I get a better card, I can do 1440 and then downscale to 1080. For now, we gotta deal with this. Sorry. Alright, let's go down to Nuwana. We take out this? Alternatively, I was thinking I'd pick up warriors, make a war party, just a small one, like a 3 or 4 person war party. Maybe just 2 out of wildness, just to have people at my back. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Have people at my back so that when I'm out doing stuff, I'm not gonna get completely like trashed. Or I could maybe set up ambushes, like lure people out. Maybe that's the way I do it. I lure people out. Right, there's these mines we gotta take care of too. Alright. So if I'm gonna lure people out, then I may as well use the traps, right? What can I make? The paralyzing spikes. That's really... Did I ask someone to make those for me? Or was that... Yeah, so they're not doing so hot with that. Let's have someone else do it too. Let's have these guys make... Bush hideouts, 5. And... Well, they got a lot of bows now. Let's have another 5. 5 bush hideouts. What can you guys do? Oh, you guys are busy. Cancel this. Make it a 5. And let's make another one here. Actually, instead of making one here, let's do a cancel gather. Let's take one of these and 5 of these guys. Oh no, I think the horse is playing. Where is... No. I feel like my horse probably already has a bow on it, doesn't it? Doesn't it? Yes. Let's put this back. Great. Form our small war party. Just 2 of you. Big horses, yes. No, you can have those. I thought I had 5 medium arrows. I also want them to have, oh, that's right, I cleared out this place of guns. Cancel that for a sec. Gotta do some housekeeping. Yeah, they have like everything. Let's take. Yeah, let's take the six shooters. Which one? Oh, they have. Actually, a repeater's not bad. Yeah, let's take the repeaters. Kinda wish I had one for myself. On the repeater model 1874. See if anyone else has one. Nope. Oh yeah, 1882. Oh, I should get that one instead. 1874. With 58 cal. Let's grab these two, just in case. Yeah, I kind of wish I had more, a better one. Oh, you know what? I could. Right, I could get this. For myself. Yeah, sure. I know, I'm overloaded, sorry. Take all that too. Why not? Alright, so this I'll keep with me, and these two I'll give. Yeah, these two I'll give to my dudes. 58 caliber. No, craft. Not this. I have more ammo somewhere else. Yes, I do. It's got 20. Sure. All right, I have to make it. Two horses, yes. Oh, I should have put it in the camp. Along with these. It's probably a bad idea. Kinda like that. That's nice. Can have these along with these are 58, yep, yep. 6, 12, 24. And bandages. I saw, maybe not bandages, but yes, by Kohosh. Yeah. Guys can have two of them, one each. And may as well give you bandages, why not? I thought I had a lot more bandages like this. Oh, whatever. Two. So they have healing, ammunition, and they're full. Okay. It's too heavy, I guess. Damn. Okay, let's just do, let's do 12. For now. Just to lower their weight down a bit more. Well, it's not too much more, so I should put that back. I guess bullets are relatively light. 12 more. Yeah, it's only like 1 pound. Right? You guys can have that. Did I do mirror me? Or follow? I think follow's fine for now. Alright. I was thinking about learning tomahawk, but it's like, I don't really care that much. I don't want to... Well, let's do weapon damage. Capacity? No. I'd rather get... I'd rather get more chief stuff. Definitely need two at some point. Okay, you know what else I need? I need not hay bait. I need sound bait. Because if I want to lure these gunpowder and rope, I want to lure people out towards us. Then yeah, that'll have to do it. 30 seconds should be plenty. Paralyzing spikes, paralyzing trap. I think I should learn all of these. I wonder if it matters. Is one more effective than the other? I'm gonna assume so. Oh, spikes versus trap. Does it matter? I honestly don't know. But we'll find out. We'll find out. Buckbrush tea. That's what I should give them, buckbrush tea, because they don't need stamina stuff. Let's, orders for buckbrush tea. Like 20. 10. So indecisive. Oh, I've got some bush hides already. Let's take two. Let's take them all. And no one is making stuff. Okay, let's get three. Let's make some paralyzing traps here. Because maybe I have enough for those. Who knows? This is strange to me because I have so much. I have orders out, but they're not out working. I don't get it. Let's bring down guards. Maybe that matters? I think I did that last time and nothing happened. Why did they. Who's closest? Well, miss. Yeah, I definitely need another camp here. Damn. Worse. God. Where are they? These dudes are just getting fucking killed left and right. Really, three of them killed? Fucking hell. It's really stupid. One minor group really took them out. That's really, it's a bit off. Oops. Mark him off first. Jesus. Fuckers keep killing people.
Enemy side end up. I know you're over there. Hey, do you see anything? I know you're there. You see any of them? I thought I saw him for a second.
This weapon's too slow, but I do like. And they killed so many dudes. Three guys killed fucking everyone in this camp. I really need to reinforce it with another camp. I mean, I have enough people, I suppose. Where are the other guys? Yeah. There's. Oh, man. Wait, what am I doing? I should get you all to collect everything. That was weird. Let me guess. The thing is broken. That's cool and all, but I think I need a different weapon. Actually, yeah, come with me. Let's bring this over here. I was gonna take it back to the main camp, but I think it's probably better here. Stuff out of it. Cool. Do I disassemble? Yeah. Let's take this shit apart. Here. Slightly tired, thirsty. Alright, may as well take a rest. Their symptoms. Keep on drinking. So stupid. So many guys died right here. That's so dumb. So dumb. From one mining group. Let's eat both of these. And let's have, I'm so frustrated by that. Send two guys? I'll send one guy. Let's actually pull someone. Let's pull one from him and or him. One from Lakmata and one from Kahona. Over to Katawahan. Same from actually here too. Basically want them at the front. Do I take this place out? Oh wait, I still need to get my traps, don't I? One. Why are you all not making this? I don't understand. Can you not find it? I'll just make it myself, because they are They're not doing it, are they? Oh, I just took it from them. Huh. I suppose I could have used this stem. Eh, whatever. Oops. I need rope and wood. Right, who's got... tons of rope. You know, someone does. It's not really tons, is it? Take 12. And another 12. Really? Go kill the fucking horse. What is that? All of them, please. Okay, if they're gonna be running the shit through... Oh wow, I really need that, all of those. All this crap. If we're gonna be running all this through here all the time, then might have a problem. Can I get that guy? No? All that shit. All that shit mine. And a bow? Can't believe y'all killed a horse. That's fucked up. And also, yeah, this camp needs the best equipment. So, actually, you know what I'm gonna do? Because it's in the middle of a fucking four-way. Maybe I should completely move it. I have a better idea. I'm going to put log traps here. Yeah, because if they're going to pass through here, then I want them to be stalled so that they can just wipe them out. That sounds like a good idea. And maybe you can... What? Oh. Sure. Are y'all still... What does it say he's in combat? Oh, take your shit. Whatever shit is out there. Don't get killed. What was I doing? Right, traps. I need rope. We really need a sorting. Let's just do it this way. Rope. So much easier. How many do I need? 12? I need wood. How many can I make? Why am I thirsty again? Three? Five. Someone here die? Oh no, I need craft, trap, roadblock. I need, well, that's a lot of wood. 35 wood, 12 rope. Overloaded. Yep, of course. Okay, I can't have all these toys. Oh, you know what? I should increase buck. Bond level. Buck purse leaf. How many did I need? Like 20 something? Let's just make it 20. 30. Oh, I only need 15. Okay. Soon. Soon you can have more buck brush or whatever that's gonna ask for. Line camp. Let's get some rope and wood again. What do this need? 12 and 35. Maybe carrying all this stuff is what's making me extra thirsty. Just having it. Oh, I left the camp, so I stopped crafting. Awesome. Let's drink a drink and then get back to it. Is still right. I'm gonna set it here or here. It seems like they cross. Where are these two? So if he was crossing from here, oh, he's coming, yeah, it's coming from this side. Let's put it this intersection. that too far? That's probably the best place because it's an intersection. Use. Pop. Cool. Hopefully that interrupts more than not. Them being right here is kind of a problem, but it means you're probably going to get hurt quite a lot. So that was a mistake putting them here. I didn't think that through. Alright. I can go away. What? I understand why that guy is still in quote unquote in combat. Or yet. Post wagon. Where's my horse at? Let's go take a look ourselves. Bugged. I wonder if there's a way to get rid of this. Or, like, at least move camp. I could just keep this place just nice and like heavily guarded. Let's up this to like 5. No, that's 6-5. What is that up? Alright, you know what? Let's save. Reset all this. Hopefully that fixes whatever bug that's going through. Yep, alright, cool. Fixed it. And fix that. Whatever that was. Can I pull this from here? No. So let's put that away. And grab that. Along with... No, let's put 11 in. Up 10. Okay, I got 12 grand. Do I get another bow? Like a war bow, maybe? No, because I can't even get bear claws yet. Heavy arrow, long arrow. Toxin arrow. Ooh. That might be worth it. Exploding arrow. No, because I'm non-lethal. Stun arrow, sound arrow. I like the idea of toxin. I think I'm gonna aim for that next. Maybe I should have put my aim skills into bow instead of rifle. I still could get this, I suppose, but is that worth it? especially if I want improved hunting. Let's grab that. 1604. That's not bad. I don't need that. Let's pull them out. I still can't get this, so sure, let's learn this. I do too. Sure. Why not? Oh, I got another one. I also need buckbrush from here. Oh, yes, done. On that. Anyone else finish their tasks? I could have sworn I had these guys go here. Or did I make a mistake? And one from Black Metal. Let's keep their guards up high too at 5. Same as Padawan 5. They all need more bows. Let's actually grab some from elsewhere. 3. There. That way everyone should have 5 bows. And whatever rifles. Right, I had to drink myself. And let's grab this. Let's go. Why can't I tell where the thing is? Am I going crazy? Oh, it's right there. Calm down. No one? Alright. Well. What you got? Well, okay. You got a lot. It's like a delivery system. Oh, wagon's broken. It's not on the map. That sucks. It seems like a serious shame. I can't just let this sit here, can I? I think the actual guys were, like, were moving, but this got broken. It sucks it can't be fixed. That's, it seems like such a huge waste. Right, I have to pass on it for now. A fallback spot. That's where I want to put these guys. So let's... In case I get chased, you guys can be here. I should put the horses further back. Oh man. Well, I don't want my horse up close, but these two should probably be back here so they don't get shot. Character designs are pretty cool. I know I keep saying that it's relatively reductive and it's, they're all the same. There's no individual tribe identity to them. But designs are still okay. They're not too bad at all. I like the whole gunbelt knives look. I wish there was a lot more variety. Like, I love ponchos, and I would love, what do you call those? Like, those ammo belts that cross their chests. Just things that add to personality. That's more customizable than now. Because, what, we bought paints, and that's about it. Which is alright, I guess, but how's that enough? was like, is it just me or is there no one? I should be able to take everything. Oh, you know what I forgot to make? I forgot to make sound baits. Gunpowder rope. I think these guys just aren't doing anything, are they? They make sound bait. No. All right, so I have to come back anyways to redo this. Now, is this far enough for them to hear it and come over? I think so. How do I put the traps in the bushes? Presumably that makes it so they're harder to see, because if they saw traps, they wouldn't step on them. I have no idea how any of this works, but I'm just going to assume that's correct, because just it makes sense. Of course, it doesn't matter, because I forgot to get... Well, I could just... call on them like normal. Let's move the horse over here. Let's put a bush trap or hide out there just in case I need some place to run to. And I'll do a fall. I'll do a fallback position here. Now, yeah, because it should give me plenty of cover. So let's make one just here. Too far away. Okay, so this is probably a mistake. So let's recall everyone mount up and follow me. trying to hit myself in the head. What the fuck? Is that a puncture wound? Wait. Puncture. Why can't I use it? Oh, because I did it. Do I have to do it here? That was a little dumb. How did I shoot myself in the head? And I didn't even fire because I still have 10 arrows. Hopefully, I don't get spotted.
Keeping everything.
Thanks.
Stop. I don't know anything. Please, you gotta believe me.
Ooh, a white one. That's almost destroyed. Wonderful. Alright. Better than nothing, though. Vanished. What? You know what? I'm gonna hope that it's not. There's a shovel in his hands. You gonna leave or? It's bugged out. It has to be bugged out. Okay, he's gone. Oh, there we go. I got him out for a second. Oh. Why is this? I want to loot it. I want to... Yeah, haha, there we go. This camp is fucking rich. Like, no bones. Super rich camp. they call that? Building materials needed. Workers from Neswin Lackwood. Alright. Train coming in with lots of wood. And I'm overloaded. A lot of normal quality guns. That's really, really good. This. Wow. Two. What's the quality? High quality guns. That's. Or pistols. That's pretty nice. Come on. Okay, so. I was. Discounting my choice to put a camp here, but obviously it's working out. Look at all these parts. Those on there. Let's dismantle this. Let's keep it there. Move it a bit out of the way. Army wants to bring a couple out from while on this. Let's actually bring one person over. Over her to Katwashan. We're still not getting what I want done, which is this fucking camp. But that's also because I want craft. Thanks. Because I need sound baits. Gunpowder. I know I got a ton. I'm sure I got a ton here. Or maybe not. Let's take all of it. I've got gunpowder charges. Cool. But I don't need them right now. What else do I need for these? Rope. How many? 2 and 2. Sure. It's not an order for rope. Have them make some too. Oops. Map orders. Order sets. Actually, let's have them make some tea. Okay, so I can make 16 of these. Let's put some away. So let's make. All right. What do you mean? Oh, it's not lit. I kind of lit it. Half of this way. Move. Five. for now. That should work, right? Then we go back. I keep forgetting that tabbing out will stop crafting. They are really cruising, dude. Like, I'm... They're everywhere. They're just everywhere. Like, I'm barely just trying to get it all together. I mean, that makes sense, because they're, you know, the colonists are highly technological, they've got resource advantages, everything. So of course they'd be like, we'd be way outclassed. Alright, let's go back into this. Show up, does it? Let's see if we can, no, give me this camp. Yeah, it doesn't show up. Which is a shame. Here on the rock. This works because I have a sneaking suspicion that it's just too far away to have any effect. Oops, that's not what I want. Seconds might be too long. Did use one, right? Yeah. Yeah, I got one up. He's looking, right? I don't think anyone cared. Yeah, it's too far away. That's a pity. I set up all this stuff and I can't do anything with them. I should just go in there. Oh, that guy. Let's try another one. Oops. Did hear it, but I didn't go towards it. Is it because there's water in between us? You got on the road? Yeah, he went down the road. You should spot me from this, even from over here. The trap work? Yeah, the trap worked. Cool. But did that take out the trap? That's the question. Jimmy Tree Punch Face Planner. That's hilarious. Curly dog leaf. Let's take that. Let's fall back for a sec. This stuff on the horse, so I don't have to carry it around, because I might have to cross the river. I should actually put all this stuff away because I don't need it. Try this guy again. Oh, he's going kind of far, isn't he? He's not going to hear this. Maybe. Yeah, 30 seconds might be a little long. I'm not sure he heard it. Yeah, he didn't hear it. It's alright, I didn't think he would, because the first time he didn't. Do another one? Guy's gonna end up digging up my log trap, which is unfortunate. Where's he going? No, whatever. Right now, oh shit. Right down. Is he gonna investigate over there? No way. Not cool, dude. Why did you get up? Wish I had my my air gun with me.
I know where it is.
Hey, I can tell you where it is. I'll tell you where it is. I promise.
Someone has got up. Time to get out of there real quick. Real quick, yeah, time to get out of there. It's starting to become daytime. And I do not want to get caught. But I do know that it did call him over. So I think now the place to do this during the day when they're all awake, so that I can lure over as many as I can. Let's get them to do nice. Done. I'd order sound baits. Can't have them make it, can I? Damn. Oh. Let's see, but I can do it. I can do it, but I have to go back anyways, so. Grr. It's alright. There's a few that are awake. Let's give it another shot. Not that many, honestly. Let's see if this pulls anyone. I don't think it will. I think everyone's asleep. Or anyone who's close enough is asleep. Dude, another one show up? Or is that a nice caravan or a wagon? Oh yeah. Perfect. Everyone woke up. That go off and no one. No one cared. So do they have to be right at the bank in order for them to hear it? Thanks. More traps. I think that lured that guy in. He was probably close enough. Maybe? No. Rocketed away. So what's that mean? That means the range is about 50 meters? I'll say? Yeah. By 50 meters, because that guy was called here. I put the trap for the bait rod there. That says he's around 46 meters. Oh, I just barely heard him. Okay, so new strategy. This time I'll get closer on the other side of the... from which side? Or from the woods over there? Thirsty. All right, send you over to take you to wellness. Because apparently someone came late. Alright. Back to camp. I'm glad I didn't have to use these two. I'd rather keep fights quiet. Where am I going? Yeah. I was just looking out for that. Seems to have disappeared. Thirsty again. Really? Put all the stuff away. Okay, so what do I need? I need a lot more sound baits. I probably can't get them to craft it because they can't collect gunpowder. I'm not sure how orders necessarily work. Do I have to make these myself all the time? Wait, where? Oh, there it goes. It's like, where's all my ammo? And it's, staring right at me. Put all this stuff away. And let's make more of these. I mean, it's probably better that I do it. Ooh. Ooh, someone's coming. I just want to check and see if my, yep, it's still there. I think I have a better idea of what I'm going to do with these guys. I think instead of having them backing me up, I'll have them... See, it's two people enough. If I put... Turn around already. Why are you heading towards me? Turn around. It's annoying. So if I put some... Dude.
Everyone get ready! I gotta get out!
Maybe that's enough. Watch, I'm gonna come back and just be like five of these things. Wow, this is just a an amazing delivery system. So funny. This is a Prophet City. That's all I can say. This is probably mild. I'm sure there's a lot of other players just doing a lot of crazy things. Actually, while I'm sitting here, let's have them do it for me. Four. Oh, let's just do it this way. It's gonna be the same, isn't it? Yep. What do I do with all those junk letters? Nice little collection of these. So I was saying, I post up guys here to take out whoever shows up. You know, and because they're on this side, they'll have the backing of the actual camp. I think that's not a bad idea. So let's pull... Let's see who's got stuff. You? Yeah. Let's take them all. Just add some bush hideouts just to make it even more camouflaged. Let's put a fallback position. Overpopulated again, huh? Take you to Funky Town. Okay. Crouch. Do I want them with guns, or do I want them with just bows? As chief, can I make them more skilled? Not really. I wish I could get more health at some point, because what I have is pretty piss poor. Alright, I have everything. Don't got nothing. Yeah, so do I. Let's have him post up right here. And. But. Open fire? So whoever shows up there just gets clattered. Like, absolutely, like, clapped by dudes in the bushes. That's funny as hell. I wish I didn't have to use up a war party just to do this. But I mean, benefits are pretty good. Alright, let's see what happens. We'll let them do that for a while. Okay. Three sound baits total. I think I need more. Two paralyzing spikes. I can make three more. Let's take everyone's bush hideouts. Grab four of these so they can make five more. Trap is just hilarious. That's so funny. Hopefully that leads to something hilarious, because I want that to be an effective passive strategy. We'll probably run out of bullets at some point. Oh, the thing is still here. I wonder if it's worth just grabbing all this stuff and ferrying it back. Still daytime. Supplies is not gonna happen. If they're full again. Didn't put all this junk away. I wonder if I should use those shovels. There's a whole bunch of hidden stuff around her. Too much of a loot whore and not doing a good job fighting. Are there new people? Come on. Are they shooting at me or someone else? Thirsty, hungry, and tired. So maybe I should cancel this and go back. Yeah, I'll work on this later. I really need to get rid of that camp though. Place really needs to go. Let's stop by this wagon. A little closer. Is someone else over here? Those hoof sounds are really freaking me out a bit. I know. Let's put all of... Oh, it's full. That's a crap ton of whiskey. I seriously need to expand. I seriously need to do that. And I am just lagging on that. So, before I hop off, I'm going to... I'm going to sleep. And then, scout. And put another camp down. Hungry. What do I eat? Close guns. So many guns. Take one of those. It should be... Okay, I might need two. Yeah, you can walk around, buddy. You don't have to run right into me. Let's try to overwater and then drink one or eat one of those fishes. And see if that takes it away. Nope. No, it was worth a shot. I don't want to go up here. Dog's having difficulties. She's getting old, so... This looks like an okay spot. Let's see if it's, if I can actually settle here. Well, it's too close. Let's go over here. Let's see what's open. Yeah, so it'll be in this middle area. Which I much prefer. Don't want any on the road. I want some deep. I also want to prevent them from spreading, so... Around there, right? This looks nice. This is a good spot. Let's get them to do this. And then I'll have... Yep, I do. Take five. Take horse. Oh, I need wood and rope. About that. Okay, I have 38 there. That's good. And 18 there. Perfect. Yep, five. Come on. Slide. Horses, yes, equip. Take two more of those and two 20 shells. Take and a 16 shell. No, have a, have a 38. So let's grab more 38s. Oh yeah, you guys can have a lot more. 20. And a bunch of 20 shells. And I have 10 of those. Wait, didn't this have like 9 a second ago? Or because they're all doing wood collection. Alright, cool. Not bad. And having them this deep is kind of scary. Not gonna lie. Because they're gonna be pinched between all these. Definitely need to get rid of this. And actually, rope with boar pelt. Very cool. Three. Wait, did I even need 10? Yes. Wood. And 10 rope. And let's get all to make more. Oh, no, you're good. Still already making some. So you're going real close to my camp there, buddy. Jeez. These guys are just gonna get fucking plastered by these then, aren't they? Go. Kill these fuckers. I have to take care of that. All right. Never mind. Or do they got... No, because the roadblocks are on this side. Not down the south. Oh, cool. You guys are killing it. That. Let's put all five of you guard. Ropes in a wolf pot. Let's take all another 5 and 15 rope. Okay, I'm gonna need to get a lot more orders. Canoa's pretty. No, not that. Let's have you guys make 20. 30. Just keep them busy for a while. Alright, how many do I need? 15? What are you? Okay, so let's grab 7 from here. Upgrade again. Okay, now I have a much better inroad, and they can't just take this territory. So I'm gonna clean this out at east, clean this up, and put a camp down. I think what I need to do is go north. And empty this up. That's gonna have to be for another time. Rest and save, and do this again tomorrow. And I suppose I'll, hey man, how you doing? I suppose I'll catch you all later. Now it's, hello. My push just disappeared.